call the Pauline County Board of Commissioners meeting for this 22nd day of August, 2023, to order. And if you had any cell phone or anything turned on, I just turned mine off. And Marshall, bring the list forward. And when you only have one citizen here, they get special introductions. So Doug Ulrich is here with us tonight. So you represent your whole family, right? So, and he moved here because David Austin asked him to. So, you know, just remember that. You know, you can get good people out here by inviting them. So let's have our invocation and pledge, and we'll move on. Heavenly Father, we just bow humbly before you. Thank you that we can gather in a free country, in a free state. We thank you that we have the privilege to do our best at governing. So we need to pray for your wisdom and your guidance, your knowledge, your discernment. And as the Lord Jesus said in his prayer, he said, "For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen." I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. Item number one, action to adopt the August 8th, 2023 work session minutes, the August 8th, 2023 board meeting minutes, and the 9 a.m. August 8th, 2023 public hearing minutes. Do I hear a motion?
Motion to approve.
Motion approved by Commissioner Dunn. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Galloway. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. No announcements this evening. Invited guests. We got Doug, so he's been welcomed. Bid awards, item two, action to award the 2024 Paulding County Right-of-Way Vertical Mowing Contract 1 to the lowest bidder, AAA Landscape Management, LLC, in the amount of $90,884.40. Funding for this project will be allocated from general funds. The project locations are in post 1, 2, 3, and 4. Do I hear a motion?
Make a motion to approve.
Motion to approve by Commissioner Stover. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Dunn. Is there any discussion on this one? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. Bid award number three, action is to approve the purchase of a mini excavator with a thumb attachment from Mason Tractor and Equipment in the amount of $115,316.99 for DOT. The funding for this purchase will be from the fiscal year 2023 general funds. So we need a motion.
Motion to approve.
A motion to approve by Commissioner Caker. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Stover. Any discussion? I know Commissioner Stover is looking forward to operating this thing, right?
I'll show you where the thumb is.
Okay, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? 5-0. No reports from committees and departments. The consent agenda, which we read this morning, items 4, 5, and 6. Do I hear a motion?
Motion to approve.
I have a motion approved by Commissioner Galloway. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Caker. Any discussion? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? No old business, new business. Item 7 is action to adopt resolution 23-22, adopting a 180-day moratorium on acceptance of rezoning applications and special exception permit applications for gasoline stations, including gasoline stations with convenience stores. Is there a motion?
Motion to approve.
Motion approved by Commissioner Galloway. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Stover. Any discussion on this one? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. New business item 8 is action to adopt resolution 23-23, updating the designation of department level open records officers and alternate open records officers. I'll make a motion to approve. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Caker. Any discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
And any opposed? It's 5-0. Item 9 is action to authorize the water system to enter into the Aviva Flex 3-year subscription contract totaling $108,398.72 spread out over a 3-year term. Located in Post 3, funded by the Renewal and Extension Fund. Do I hear a motion?
Motion to approve.
Motion to approve by Commissioner Galloway. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Stover. Any discussion on this one? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. Number 10 is action to authorize the chairman to execute a letter to the Georgia Department of Audits appealing the results and conclusions from the 2021 sales ratio study and authorizing the Board of Tax Assessors to act as the county's representative therein.
Mr. Chair, if I can just make one correction, that should say 2022.
That's what I thought. Thank you for that. So I'm going to read the whole thing over, Rebecca. Item 10 is action to authorize the chairman to execute a letter to the Georgia Department of Audits appealing the results and conclusions from the 2022 sales ratio study and authorizing the Board of Tax Assessors to act as the county's representative therein. Is there a motion?
Motion to approve.
Motion approved by Commissioner Galloway. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Dunn. Any discussion?
Mr. Chairman, I just think that since we didn't have this on the work session this morning, that it might bear some explanation of what it is and what we're doing here.
Go ahead.
Is that fair?
Please.
So we, you know, just got through with assessing all the properties in the county, the board did. And a lot of people thought that they were maybe way too high, but apparently the state decided that they were way too low, the assessments. And so they are coming at the county with a disapproval of our digest. And so this will help, this will be an appeal of what they said about our digest, that we're gonna defend what our Board of Assessors did to the state. So that's the purpose of this, just that's only for educational purposes for the public.
Well, also percentage-wise, I think that 74% of the counties are in the same boat that we're in, and so it's just not Paulden County, you know. Mm-hmm.
That's a good point, Brian, thank you. All right, well, did we vote?
No.
Okay, that was discussion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. Item 11 is action to adopt Resolution 23-25 confirming executive session for the purpose of real estate and potential litigation. I'll make a motion to approve. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Commissioner Stover. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. It's the conclusion of regular business tonight. No one has signed up for public participation on non-agenda items. Any of the commissioners have any comments?
Just a reminder of Paulden Meadows, September 9th and the 10th that weekend. So be expecting delays with traffic, especially Saturday lunchtime or so is usually when it starts backing up. But like I said, just a reminder, September 10th and 9th and 10th. And it's going to be another great show this year. A lot of the same craft people come out year to year, but it's full. They filled up real quick and got a waiting list, so it should be a very good show. And hopefully a little cooler than it is right now.
Is the singing going to be from like local groups?
Yeah, I think he was going to. I don't know.
Is there going to be a lawnmower running?
Yeah.
That's one I see.
No, they. I think Kathy Hams is the one. I think Kathy is the one that handles the music. I think. But, you know, all the bands will be there Saturday morning. Usually four of the five high schools usually show up, so.
So it what, kicks off in the morning at 10 o'clock or what?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. Any other? Yes, ma'am.
I went to a road dedication yesterday, and it was in honor of Deputy Marshal Irwin, the deputy that was shot in Cobb County, but lives in Paulding County off of East Paulding. So the roadway that was dedicated in his name is gonna be Deputy Marshal Samuel Irwin Jr. Memorial Intersection. And it is at 92 and do you? 92 and East Paulding Drive. So I think that was a wonderful thing that we did in his honor.
Heard it was very well attended.
It was.
We still do that in Paulding County, don't we? Honor the blue.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We have no executive session. I'll entertain a motion to adjourn.
Motion to adjourn.
Motion to adjourn. Is there a second?
Second.
A second, that's Galloway and Caker there. Ms. Clerk, and all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Stand adjourned.